Hey, what is up, guys? Welcome to episode 5 of Let's Play Uncharted 1. So I'm here trying to remember. Nope, I remember. Okay. All right. So I'm wearing a hat today. You know those days where you just want to wear a hat? Having one of those days. I was walking past my hat.
Eyes ahead, don't look down.
Before I left today to go to practice. And I grabbed my hat. Just because I wanted to wear a hat today. I'm actually really enjoying Uncharted here. It's kind of funny how I didn't know if I was going to enjoy it, but I'm enjoying it as of right now. Do I need to go this way?
Oh, you can't be serious.
Oh, wasn't I just out here?
Whoa!
Jump! There you go. Awesome. Ooh. I don't know. I kind of want my pistol. I'm going to keep the pistol. Yeah. I'm going to keep the pistol. I'm pretty good at using the pistol, so I'm going to keep it. Holy moly. Well, probably should have noticed that that was coming. Had no idea. Oh gosh, where's it at?
Damn it.
Okay, where are they? Who's shooting at me? I can't see. Oh, he's over there. Okay, that makes sense. Wait, I needed that. Awesome, good shot. Good shot. Good shot. What? Okay, whoop. I am not, I gotta, whoo! I want this. Whatever this is, I need it. Oh gosh, this is not gonna be good. Not gonna be good. Alright. Nice. Nice. Nice job, Nate. Whew, that was exciting. Alright. Now, is there anything in here? Remember, gotta check every corner. There might be little trophies. No, of course not. I hope you all are enjoying this series. Like I said about 5 minutes ago, I think I'm really enjoying this series. I'm having fun at editing, especially playing too. I'm learning more about the green screen than I did before. With this new software, Adobe Premiere, that I always talk about, I can do a lot more with the green screen. Like move it. Oh gosh!
Kidding me?
Like move it around and stuff. Okay, don't shoot me! Don't shoot! Oh. That guy's gonna take a lot of bullets. He's big. Got him, though. I just shot a Matt Talks in a, with a 360 camera, so I was downloading that as I was playing. Okay. Alright. Gotta run! Nope, I don't want that. Great job, Nate. There you go. Oh gosh. Alright, gotta hide. Gotta hide. Shoot the barrel! Shoot the barrel! There you go. Alright, gotta hide. Who's shooting? This guy. I don't need to do that. Okay, great. Anything back here? No. Where? What's that? Somehow I need to get in there. Is it through here? Oh, look at him! Oh my gosh! Are there more people out here? Where's that guy by himself? Oh my gosh, my heart like stopped! Whew! Alright. Get your bearings. To go out here again? No. What is the point of being up here then, Nate? You tell me! Great job. Idiot. Do I need to be up there? Confused. Maybe I go this way. But didn't I just come this way? No. Oh, that's where I need to go. Got it. Wait. I just saw a glimmer. Gotta go get it. Alright. Nate, you got it! Awesome. How do I get back over there? Oh, why did I do that? Alright, that's fine. I needed it. Okay. Alright, I know where I'm going now. At least I think I do. So I hope you all are enjoying the series so far. I've said this already in this episode. I remember that now. But I hope you're enjoying it as much as I am. I know my channel's not really the gaming type. I know a lot of people don't like watching games. But this may reach another audience that hasn't seen my channel before.
It's either very good or very bad.
But I'm really enjoying playing, so as long as I will make my channel, I will make videos.
Elena, what the hell is she doing?
Hello?
Buca Pinto!
What is he saying?
It worked.
Oh dear lord.
Oh boy.
I'm gonna leave you on a cliffhanger because I have to reset the camera. Okay, we're back. But what I was saying before, as I'm... Do I want this gun? No, gosh, no. What I was saying before, I want to make the videos that make me want to watch. Like this Let's Play series, I watch my videos and the... throw a grenade? You don't have a grenade. Hide behind something. Idiot. Holy moly! But yes, I want to make the content that I like watching. Not that will get the most views or anything like that. That's why I'm playing games. I want to make a Witcher series, even. Like Witcher 3, I've got that. But my plan is... I need to get down. Oh gosh, who's shooting me?
Oh man.
My plan was to do a series on Saturdays. Like, the first 10 minutes of every game that I have. Just to kind of play around and see if I like them. Because I haven't played all of the games, I can guarantee that. Played most of them. But, you know, I just want to see if I like them. So I may do that a couple Saturdays. I may just play a little bit of games and face cam, maybe. And then let you see what's going on. So we'll see how well... Oh, gosh. We'll see how that works. Yeah, like Uncharted or not Uncharted, but you know what I mean. I'll talk about it in another video. Yeah, let's get back to the game here. Good heavens. Well, that was crazy. But yes, I'll talk about that in another video, so you don't have to... I'll just commentate over this game for right now.
This place could use a good plumber.
Son of a bitch, where did they all come from?
Conserve some ammo here. Oh gosh. Nate. I gotta get some ammo right now. Where? Oh, behind me or in front of me? Oh, dear lord. Oh, silver! Trophy! Sweet! Get around. Oh, I'm about to die. I'm gonna die. It's okay. I was just a survivor, quote unquote. Okay, where? That's what I need. That'll save me.
Where do these guys keep coming from?
Where's this bomb? Oh, okay. Not anywhere near me. Okay, who's shooting me? Alright, this guy here. I need some ammo, so I'm gonna run here. Should I be up there? That is the question. Should I be up there? I don't think this guy was here a second ago. That's okay. Nope, I don't want that. Should I get that gun? I've been offered it quite a bit. Okay, now, oh Lord, how do I get out of here? Why did I shoot throw two of those?
Here we go.
Okay. That's noise of good, right? I'm good? Sounds about right, because I need some ammo. Let's see. Probably need to get up there somehow. Oh, right here, you think? Yep.
Cool.
Hey, I wonder where the door. How do I open the door? Oh. They make that pretty obvious, don't you think? Okay, here we go. Here we are. Oh. Look how blue that water is. Holy cow. Is that as high as I need to go? Looks like it. That's pretty easy. Nope. I need that screen up so I can see the time. Oh, man. I guess that's it? Well, all right. Have a great day. I'm gonna keep playing. You know what? I'm gonna keep playing, and I'm gonna upload this whole thing. This play session here, I'm gonna keep this is still going to be episode 5, but I'm going to keep playing. So don't worry about it. Get your popcorn. Enjoy the rest of the show. I'm going to cut it here, cut the camera, and then we're going to come right back. Still episode 5 in chapter 6. So this may get a bit confusing here in a bit. Be right back. All right, like I said, we're back. We're in chapter 6 now. We're still on episode 5, like I just said. So, I'm having a lot of fun playing.
Where are you?
So, you sit back and relax.
Wait a minute. Now what's so important about that tower?
Oh, holy moly! Nate, hide! Oh gosh, Nate! Alright, need some ammo, right now. Run! Get around this corner. Hide. I don't have any more grenades. Alright, need to chillax for a sec. Need to let the color come back. There we go, we get a headshot. Headshot. Nope. Headshot, okay. I'm out of bullets in my pistol, so I need some more ammo. Nope, I don't want that gun! Oh no, I don't have any. Do you have a pistol? Did I see a pistol? I did. Thank you. I really like this pistol. I don't want to give it up for nothing. All right, now how am I getting up here? Is there something in here that I need? There's nothing.
Aha. What's this?
Whatever it is, I need it. I guess this is a puzzle? Don't need to get up there. Oh, dear Lord. Nate, did I mean to do that? Probably not. Oh, gosh. Nate? Oh, gosh. This is terrifying. Because I'm pressing buttons. Oh. Why? How did he know to do that? Oh gosh. Run! Oh! Good heavens, Nate. If I were your mother, I would be terrified all the time knowing you're out and about doing crazy things with your Uncle Sully or whoever Sully is. But I guess that's what Indiana Jones's mother had to go through, right? Because Indiana Jones is Nathan Drake, kind of. Oh! Run! There you go, Nate. Good job. You made it. Now don't fall anywhere. Let's just find an opening. Opening? Oh, I guess, right. Below you is an opening? Or wait, do I need to go up? I can't go up, so I'm already down. Okay. Alright. Okay, sure. I see. There wasn't enough arm thing. You couldn't grab onto that.
Excuse me. Thank you.
Is that all I needed? From here? Am I done with here? Nate? Do you want to tell me what's happening? Ouch. Do I need anything else in here? Alright, Nate. What are we doing here?
Yeah. Excuse me. Thank you.
Oh. I need the keys? Not the cheese, the keys. If you get that reference, we're best friends. If you don't get that reference, go watch The Mask. Nate. I blame myself, actually. Because I should have known. Yeah.
Excuse me,
please. Yep. Nate, you've seen that 3 times. Quit saying excuse me. Oh. Grab the rope.
Excuse me. Thank you. Excuse me. Thank you.
Oh, gosh. Alright, Nate. Alright. Where am I going now? I don't remember. Am I out here? Or would I need this rope? Are you kidding me, Nate? Grab the rope. Grab the rope. That's what you need. Grab the rope. All right. Come on.
Excuse me.
Do I need that rope? Tell me what to do, game. Game, tell me what to do. Do I need this rope? Do I need the rope that is clearly under Nate right there? No. Okay. I need the keys. I've established.
Excuse me. Thank you.
Okay. All right. Okay. I'm gonna skip past this, and I'm gonna come right back, because I don't want you to see this anymore. I needed to get on the rope. Phew. Heavens to Betsy, that was long. That's okay. We figured it out in the end. Alright, now where am I going? I wonder. Do I get in the truck? No, I don't get in the truck. Good thinking, Nate. Nope, that's where you came from. Okay. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe? Yes! Where was I when this was here? Is that it? Now, was there a place I needed to go? Here. The keys were for that.
Mm-hmm. All right.
Wait, did I just walk this way? Okay. Got it. No, don't you worry. Okay. So we're in a jail. Punching air.
The hell is she?
Ooh, more guns. Cool, awesome, great, fantastic. Oh, Elena! Oh, heavens. Yep, that's gonna go there. You're done? Nope, of course not. This is Uncharted, this isn't Call of Duty. It's not that easy to kill someone. Yep, gotcha. Oh gosh. Headshot, alright. Gotta wait for the color to come back. Oh jeez. Hide, hide. Great job. Okay. Now I need all these, I guarantee it. Nate, there you go, there you go. Alright, I'm running to this, because this is lighting up. I need it. Yes, I need this. Right.
Oh, don't.
Oh, God! Did I already... Oh, Lord, Nate. You dunce. Oh, God! Run! Oh, gosh, Nate. Not good. Not good. Holy moly! Why are you? Oh. Oh, gosh. Great. I needed that. Run!
Oh, boy.
Take that. Shoot him, because he's bad news. There we go. There you go. Nice switcheroo. Alright, is there someone behind me? No. This is just a wooden box that is not holding me for nothing. Alright, great, 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 great. Great job. Why didn't I reload that first? Headshot! 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 Nope. Headshot! Nope. Headshot! You got one eye there, bud. Alright, this guy's getting a little too close for comfort. Bomb. Grenade thing. Alright, let's go. Let's roll. No more exciting music. We're probably in the clear. What do you think? I don't want that gun. Give me back my gun. Thank you. My hat's kind of constricting on my head. But I got hat hair, so I can't take it off. So you just enjoy this hat, people. Okay. Awesome. More ammunition is always better. Alright, so I'm probably gonna need to go. Oh, there's the cage. I see something glowing over in the left of the screen there. Great. On my life, I thought someone was just there. Oh, gosh. Never a dull moment, like Elena says, right, Nate? Right? Because that makes sense. I kill people, music's quiet. I find something, music's not quiet, people are coming. Is there more guns somewhere? How about that? No. You guys take a lot of bullets. Who is shooting me? I'd say that guy. Nice. Star Wars music? Am I allowed to say Star Wars? Do I get a copyright strike for Star Wars? That was simple. This is gonna be a long episode. Oh, heavens. Treasure! Novice Fortune Hunter. That is my title. Novice Fortune Hunter. Okay, not going in there yet. Going in there now.
These aren't Spanish. They're English. Whoa. Fletcher, we have gone to the Great Tower. I pray that you will meet us there. Francis Drake.
Wow.
So you made it. But what were you plotting?
Oh gosh. I need that. Is that it? Just one guy? Oh, but he had a shotgun. That means he's big and powerful. Where is Elena? Lord have mercy, this girl. I shouldn't have to deal with her. Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. I just want my ammo. Thanks.
Ooh. That must be Drake's tower.
Must be. Oh, heavens. There's a lot of fighting and shooting in this episode. Grenade?
Oh boy.
I'm okay, right? Lord, I probably wouldn't have been okay if I would have stayed there. I'm gonna go with that. Because that just demolished my little safe house. God, I hate that stupid thing. I don't want to use it. Oh, gosh. That's going to taunt me the whole game. They're like, hey, pick this gun up. Hey, pick this gun up. Hey, pick this gun up. I'm like, no. I wonder if in real life, they were just off-color pieces of, like, cement notifying you that, hey, climb here.
Where'd she go?
Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. What? Oh. Like, right now? All right. I go up, I go left. Run! Jump! I like this music. I like it a lot.
Must have been Drake's.
Must have been.
So what were you looking for, huh?
Alright, I have to pause. I've got to reset the camera, so give me 1 second. Alright, we're back. The kids are here.
Well now.
So it'll be funny.
That looks familiar.
I'm not controlling this at all.
The ship's never left.
Hey, look who it is.
There she is.
Watch this.
Shit. Oh, crap.
Isn't that supposed to do that? I guess it was.
I know I'm not a big-time treasure hunter like you, but I doubt you're gonna find El Dorado in there.
Yeah, that'd be funny.
How'd you get yourself in this mess?
Trying to rescue you, as a matter of fact.
Oh, that's so sweet. Traditional sandstone, brick, and stucco. Limestone mortar, huh?
How'd you get to know so much about this?
My show, episode 4, Architects of a New World. Yep. It'll just take a tug to pull these bars out.
What? No, wait, are you sure?
Get out of my way, Pudo! Tibetan, open this goddamn door!
Oh, crap.
Hey, Drake.
Eddie Raja. I should have guessed.
Fascinating document, huh? Seems like this Sir Francis was in my line of work.
Don't flatter yourself, Eddie.
Always ready to be enemies, eh? Tell you what, lead me to the gold, and I just might let you live.
What accent is that?
Is that it? Is that my deal? Die now, or help you, and die later. That's a tough call, but you know what? I'll take die now.
Listen to me, maggot. I was promised treasure on this goddamn rock, and now my men are dying. They can't even go outside to take a piss without an armed guard! And I have nothing to show for it! I am making you a fair offer. You help me find the treasure, and the last man alive gets the gold! And the girl, of course.
The girl? Oh, Eddie, the girl's long gone. She's probably off the island by now, going for help.
Dai Kuching, you were never very good at poker. I will find her. Trust me. How much trouble could one girl be?
Well, come on!
Thank you.
Hey! Ah, damn it!
Okay. Nice work.
Thanks.
Hey! Bukapito!
Hang on!
That grenade not hurt them, that, or I mean, killed them.
Here they come! Get some of that!
Alright, so I gotta keep an eye on the vehicles with the grenades. That's all I have to worry about. Yeah, so the grenades work well with vehicles. Of course they are. No, they're not. They're right next to us. Elena, pay attention. Elena, you're driving really slowly. Or maybe they are. I don't know. I can't tell. Somebody's driving real slow. Cliff. Easy peasy.
Oh, no, 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 no! Oh, crap!
What are you thinking?
Watch the cliff!
All right, back there?
Just drive!
Look out!
Got it. Got it, got it, got it, don't you worry. Yep, easy, easy. Is that one stuck? I guess they don't let you drive until Uncharted 4. Is that how things work? No, obviously not if you're gonna keep driving into them.
Goes with the territory.
Where is he bleeding?
Out of here. Damn it. Come on.
Going somewhere?
Hey, Eddie.
Did you really think you could escape?
Where was that?
From what?
Oh, no. Just giving the young lady the $10 tour.
Shut it. I bet you're working for them, too.
What?
You thought you could set me up and keep everything for yourselves,
Damn it! This guy's crazy!
Eddie, take it easy, buddy.
Well, you're out of luck now! And out of road. Now, give me that map.
Hold on. All right, you got me, fair and square.
Hey, don't move.
Relax, Eddie. Just getting the map like you asked.
I said, hold on.
I am. Well, hand it over.
Well, now, you told me not to move. Looks like you're gonna have to come get it.
Come
on.
That was real smart.
Go, go!
Oh, gosh. Okay, now I'm gonna cut. Because I'm sure this episode's going on for a very long time. So I'll cut. You guys have a great day. Hope you enjoyed. The camera did stop after a while. But that's okay. You still got to enjoy the great gameplay. So I'll be back next week at 10 a.m. on Friday. Have a great day.